statement like that?
No. You know, my only mindset right now is how I can help this team get a Game 3 victory. You know, playing in a hostile building that I've played many series in before. So, you know, that's what my focus is.
LeBron, is it smart to talk trash to you?
I don't think it's about that. I think the game is played in between the four lines, and that's my only concern. To go out there and help my guys execute our game plan as high as we can, you know, and that's the only thing I can worry about.